Good morning. This is Armina, also known as the Healthy House. So, Petervar, February 24th, I had a car accident, and my lawyer had been telling me to go to chiropractor, and the chiropractor told me to go and get an MRI, and yesterday the chiropractor told me the MRI results. I have a herniated disc and several of my vertebrae are moved like a few millimeters off of where they're supposed to be, so it's very hard to find a comfortable position to like sit or sleep in, but I try. Oh, sorry. Anyways, I want to be productive and I want to try and move, so I'm gonna go out for a walk around my block, around my neighborhood. I might go to John Muir, my middle school that I graduated from, and then I might keep going further. I want to go all the way to Bryce Canyon Park, to be honest. It's a bit of a long walk, but I think I can do it. I guess it depends on where you set your mind to. I've never walked that far before. I've drove there and walked around the track. I've walked to John Muir, but I haven't walked past that, so let's go on an adventure. Find more pretty homes. I just saw this video on Instagram. It said the person who loves walking will go farther than the person who says, oh, I'm just gonna walk, I don't know, like 30 minutes or to this place and back. And so the point is to walk farther. The point is to fall in love with walking. And I guess the point is to walk and pass my own limitations of, eventually my IT bands hurt from walking if I walk too long and far, because sometimes my mom, let's say after church, because we go together, she drops me off at like 'Alameda and Bel Air, and I walk home, and by the time I get home my legs hurt. Oh, sorry. I've gotta go take a shower, wash my face, get dressed, and get moving. Be productive. And make my own coffee or water or something. Anyways, I'll show you from the road. The sidewalk. I'll show you where I go walking and everything. I'll make little videos and everything. Okay. See you there. Toodaloo.